So I'm doing number two of the stream for Halloween Amnesia, and I'm still terrified in the corner, and I'm a bit worried because I know that this is going to get harder as it goes on. So anyway, I've got to get the, I was missing a chemical if I remember, to complete the potion, so we'll go see if we can find it. So I think I'm gonna head to the wine cellar. I think I read it might be in there somewhere. Right. I think it might be down here. Yeah. Okay, my sanity doesn't look too good at the moment. Aha! Aha! God. So there's no other escape route here by the look of it. Ooh, I'll have some of that. Okay. Okay, so we can do this. We can do this. I think we can do this. Let's try a chair. And all else fails, throw a chair at it. Aha, it worked! Push. Ugh. We can do this. Yes. I don't actually know if I want to get out there, to be honest. I'm probably safer in here, but... Let's have the chair again. God, it doesn't look very good out there, does it? Whoa. Whoa. Okay, so we've got to go back to the labs with our chemical. Let's just get out of here. I don't like it in here. What on earth? It's red stuff, that's okay. Ooh. Labs. Okay. I think it might be here. Yeah. Okay. So we've got this. We've got this one. Someone's not happy. Oh God, is something horrible gonna happen? Okay, that was nicer than I thought. Oh. Okay. Nice. This is a freaky game. Oh, I don't want to go in there. I've been in there. No, we're not going in there. No, I don't like it in there. Don't think I've been down here. What, all that making that was just for that? And it's all gone? Okay. Who the hell would bring children here?
It sure is dark in here.
It sure is.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
Thanks.
What's the reason for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
I won't. I won't stray. I won't stray. Oh no, why is it saying that? Oh. Oh. Is someone gonna be here? God, I'm gonna have to go that way, aren't I? That's what you have hanging from the ceiling, chains. I'm sure some people do. A smile.
This shouldn't be.
What shouldn't? Oh God. Thanks.
June 22, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Gonna bump into that thing again. The hell? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to crouch through here, I think. Oil. Stuck. Something is clogging the crank. I've been there. Aha! Is there any more oil? I need to stand on something. Is there a dog in here or something? I need a... something to stand on. I can't. Oh. Oh, great. I'm going to have to go down there. Oh. Well. Frickin' hell. Alright. That's fine. This is an intense game. Whoa. What the frickin' hell? The hell is that? Oh my God. I actually didn't move.
Oh.
it, I don't like it. Oh my god, my arms are gonna all prickly. What the actual... What the hell am I supposed to do here? Well, I really don't know if I can cope with being chased like this, to be honest. I really don't know if I can do this. Don't know why, but this really, really freaks me out. It's ridiculous, it's just a game. Go away! Oh my god, I'm gonna have to go in the water. Alright, I think I might be dying. I don't know. Right, you have to do something here. Can't just stand here like a coward. Right. Oh, for God's sake. Right. I think I might be dying. Okay. Oh great, I'm back in here again. Oh, there's a lever there. That might get rid of the water. What's actually happening? I actually don't think I can do this, you know. Is that just to open the... Okay. Right. Let's get a book for him to chase. Go fetch. I'm really not loving this. What the hell now? Oh my God, what's the matter with me? Sick. No! Thought he'd gone then. Are you drowning? I think I've made it to the door. Ah. Okay, I don't know what to do here and I'm panicking, so I'm just gonna leave it for tonight. I'll catch you next time.